want for me. And I don't blame you that much now. I guess I've come to grips with what went down. Done my best to tell myself I'm free. I've been thinking about the Colorado women. Maybe now I'm forgiven. And I'm not sure what I'd give them, but I'd try. I'm not sure I would get you off my mind. So I tried to fill your void. The girl I knew back in Illinois, who wanted something more abstract than me, led me to another source of pain. She called me by my full first name. Something in her eyes I couldn't see. Trying to drink your memory off my tongue. Well, there's a couple of ways you can heal a heart. Let it bleed until it scars, or you can hold it in, hold until it's numb.